Arizona volleyball earned its first win of the Charita Stubbs head coaching era. The Wildcats beat the University of the Pacific in four sets to wrap up the Cactus Classic here in Tucson. Jalen Hodge led Arizona with 15 kills in 12 digs, her third double-double of the season. And this was a much-needed win for the U of A as the Wildcats lost their first two matches against UC Davis and North Carolina.